I'm on the set of the hopefully last video for your benefit from this album. It's single 5. I'm trying to do a bit of a Michael Jackson Thriller. Smoke and Mirrors with Real Magic. Watch this space. This is Eamon and Cindy doing my hair for the fifth time. No, fourth. The fourth time of videoing. Hooray! The finished product. Shot work. We are now doing the second look, which is like going to be me being a showgirl, serving tea and hoovering and doing stuff that any good showgirl shouldn't be doing. I'm going to show you the headdress. It's amazing. Crinkly forehead. We're trying to make sure that my forehead's not crinkly.
Push down. Push up.
Push what up?
Push up your forehead into the lap.
This is amazing. I've always wanted to wear this. Are you getting it all in?
Yeah. Do you want to come to the piano?
Yeah.
Hello. Hello.
Amazing.
Yeah.
We are having a break. That headdress kills my head. It's cutting into my head. I've got a headache. But we're having lunch, and I've got a tablecloth as a serviette. So I'll tuck it in, and we'll be ready for lunch. This is Scott Penrose, the magician that I actually used to work with when I was a magician's assistant, in blonde wig. You don't normally look like this, do you, Scott?
No, I've got red hair normally, but I was told earlier that there's only one red-haired person was allowed on the set, so that's you. So.
Yeah.
I've got the Siegfried and Roy look.
I actually said ginger, but he's being very politically correct.
That's right.
So, tell me, Scott, what have you been working on recently?
Wow, all sorts of things at the moment. We're working on Magic Numbers on ITV, putting the magic into that. And just finished Andrew Lloyd Webber's musical Love Never Dies, special effects into that show.
Wow.
Very exciting stuff.
This is the best man in the business. What tricks are we going to do?
What are we going to do today? Oh, we're going to, I think I'm getting cut in half today. I've never been cut in half. So the tables are turned, but I think it'll be a few dubs and, just all round cheese, I think, really.
Brilliant! So here we are, me and Scott. He's going to demonstrate a little bit of card magic.
Shall we try a trick with you?
Yeah.
There we go. So just take any card you like. Excellent. Show it to the camera. Don't let me see it. Now, I'm not very good at this. You've seen my magic before, haven't you?
Yeah.
And I do need a bit of practice, okay?
Well,
so, tell me when to stop.
Stop.
Stop it just there, put it just there for me. Could you hold your hand out for me? Perfect. So I get three goes to find your card. So we give them a bit of a cut, a shuffle. I get three goes. Keep your hand just there. Perfect. Hopefully after all that shuffling and cutting, we've got your card, the nine of hearts?
No.
No? I'm allowed three goes, remember? So hang on to the nine of hearts for me.
See
if we have another go. Is it that one?
No.
Was it that one?
No.
I'm allowed four goes, remember, because one card turns over. Honest, there we go. What was the name of your card? What was it?
It's the nine of diamonds.
The nine of diamonds. Hang on, that's the nine of hearts. That's the one that you're supposed to be holding. Turn over that one.
Wow!
Oh, you had it all the time.
Amazing. Magique.
Paloma.
All in a day's work.
Sometimes when you've been working really hard, a man comes along who's a hairdresser, and something about his styling makes you feel that all the stress you've been feeling just completely fades away, and with this new hairstyle, you feel that you're ready to take on the whole world. And that's how I feel right now with the great hair of the brilliant Eamon Hughes, best hairdresser probably in the world. And I'm sure you're all very jealous. That other hairstyle was a trick. This is the real one. I'm knackered. My feet hurt. But what's great is there's an aquarium